Prince Philip crash, what happened? Who was hurt? Where was the Queen? Prince Philip was involved in a crash near the Queen's Sandringham estate on Thursday afternoon. But what happened? Who was hurt and where was the Queen? Prince Philip's Land Rover flipped on its side after it was hit by another car when he pulled out of a driveway on the estate. The Duke was not injured in the crash on the A149, but the two female passengers in the other car were taken to hospital. According to a witness, there was a baby in the other car. Concerns had previously been raised about the road safety of the A149 and coincidentally a meeting to discuss reducing the 60 miles per hour speed limit to 50 miles per hour will be held on Friday morning. The road is prone to accidents, as 40 have been reported on the same stretch of road as the crash between May 2012 and May 2018. Police confirmed both the Duke and the female driver had been breathalyzed at the scene and had not been drinking. Norfolk police confirmed officers were called to the scene of the crash just before 3 p.m. on Thursday. The force said, the male driver of the Land Rover was uninjured. The female driver of the Kia suffered cuts, while the female passenger sustained an arm injury, both requiring hospital treatment. We can confirm both casualties from the Kia have been treated at the Queen Elizabeth Hospital in Kingsland and have since been discharged. The road remained open and both vehicles were recovered a short time later. It is force policy to breath test drivers involved in collision. We can confirm both drivers were breath tested and provided negative readings. A witness said the Duke was left very shocked and shaken following the crash. The 97-year-old had to be pulled out of his vehicle through the sunroof of his Land Rover. Witness Roy Warren, 75, told The Sun he overheard the Duke tell the police he had been dazzled by the sun. He added, I looked down and had the prince's blood on my hands. All I could think is, thank goodness there wasn't more. The Duke was unharmed in the crash, but Buckingham Palace confirmed he saw a doctor as precaution, who confirmed he was not injured. Where was the Queen? The Duke in Edinburgh and the Queen have been staying on the Sandringham estate since Christmas. The Queen was told about the crash and the Duke was said to be recovering at Sandringham with his wife by his side, after being checked over by doctors. The Archbishop of York, John Santamu, tweeted a prayer in support to the Duke, and later another one for the two other people involved in the accident.